Venezuelan poodle moth, the cutest moth ever. Just look at it, doesn't it have puppy-like eyes? And unlike other moths, it ain't scary. And definitely not scary enough to make memes on it. But I wouldn't mind a moth if it looked like this. So what are they, this mysterious, kinda cute looking creature? The Venezuelan poodle moth was first captured on film by a Kyrgyzstani zoologist named Dr. Arthur Anker. In 2009, he visited the Gran Sabana National Park and captured a couple of pictures, but there was one particular picture which caught everyone's attention. That led to many other researchers and zoologists circulating that picture. And the name was of course given to it cause it looks like a cross between a poodle and a moth. Now, is a Venezuelan poodle moth real? The picture that a zoologist shared was in fact real. However, its status as a species is uncertain. Until a species is properly described by science, we can't say it truly exists. Many believe that picture was actually of another species of moth named Bombyx mori that looks very similar, and yup, that's right, there's plenty of different kinds of furry and fuzzy species of moths that exist. Unfortunately, the one most common that we see always is the scary one. However, now you know cute moths do exist. And if you want to see many other cute and interesting animal videos, this is the channel. So hit that subscribe button cause many more beautiful videos to be out soon. So stay tuned and stay safe.